The current subscribers on this channel are 240,000. But currently, the average views on our videos are only 1,000. There are many channels on YouTube which has a similar number of subscribers. They get a minimum of 10,000 views on their videos on the very first day. But for some reason, that never happens with our videos. We always try to teach you something new through our videos so that we can help you somehow. But still, there are some people who not only never forget to dislike all our videos regularly, but also award us with slangs and criticism. After that, if I talk about the earnings from YouTube, if a video gets 1000 views, then on average, we get only rupees 60 from that video. Currently, we have 4 members in our team. 4 people working for 1 week, if earn only rupees 60, then who gets how much? When I sit to start creating a new video, sometimes these kinds of negative thoughts try to kill my desire to create a new video. In his book, The War of Art, Stephen Pressfield has called it the resistance. This resistance monster plays the role of a villain in all of our life. It makes someone procrastinate on their studies and others to procrastinate on their work. So how to fight against this negative force and do what you really want to do in life? This is what I am going to share with you today in this video. So let's get started. Smart idea number 1. Embrace your fears. If you are feeling scared to propose to her, then you should propose to her right today. Because the favorite food of the resistance monster is fear. The more fear one has in his mind, the more powerful the resistance monster becomes. And the only thing this resistance monster does is to stop you from doing what you really want to do from your heart. You see a lot of YouTube videos every day on YouTube. So you may have also thought of starting your own channel. But what if I get failed? What if my all efforts become futile? What if people start laughing at me? Using these fears inside your head, the resistance monster manages to stop you. According to the author, the more we feel resistance, the more we should do the work. Because when we win over our fears, not only do we get a solid boost in our self-confidence, but also the resistance monster becomes powerless. After you propose to her, if she says no, then also it is beneficial for you. Because number 1, you will win over your fears. And number 2, the confusion will be gone forever. It is better to clear everything than staying confused. Smart idea number 2, begin living your unlived life. According to the author, most of us have 2 lives, the life we live and the unlived life within us. Between the two stands resistance. Maybe someone wants to live as a singer, but he is spending his whole life doing the job of a clerk at a bank. Maybe someone wants to live traveling this whole world, but he is spending his life doing a job at a shopping mall. According to the author, the resistance monster in their mind is resisting them from living their unlived life. They never think this way, that if I want to live traveling this whole world, then anyway I am wasting my life doing this boring job at this shopping mall. If I waste my life trying to live the way I want to live, then at least I don't have to carry the guilt of not trying for my whole life. Now the resistance monster may say, don't you need money to live traveling around the world? Do you have that huge amount of money? Or it will try to bring in some similar excuse to stop you. In such a situation, you have to ask yourself, is it really true? There are many free videos on YouTube where a detailed plan is discussed on how anyone can travel the world without any money. And many YouTubers are actually doing this also. You just need to overcome your fear and go ahead. Smart idea number 3, give your own unique gift to humanity. If MS Dhoni did not come back to the cricket world, leaving behind the government job of a ticket collector, then still India wouldn't be able to win the World Cup for the second time. If obeying her coach, PB Sindhu did not refrain from using her mobile phone and eating her favorite food, then India wouldn't be able to win the gold medal in the World Badminton Championship. Do you think when these guys took these difficult decisions in their life, the resistance monster in their mind was quiet? Not at all. It tried very hard to change their decision, but in front of their willpower, the resistance monster had to give up. Similarly, you also have a unique gift inside you to give to your country, this whole humanity. If you can bravely bring that out to the world, then it will become a gift not only for you, but for the whole of humanity. As the author of the book, Stephen Pressfield, said, "The more scared we are of a work or calling, the more sure we can be that we have to do it." I have made an infographic summary of this video that you can download by following the link given below in the description and set it as your mobile wallpaper, or you can also take a printout and put it on some walls in your room so that you always remember the smart ideas. And if you want to know in more detail about this topic, then you can buy the book, The War of Art, by following the link given below in the description. Now I would like to thank Subhashish Mandal for being the highest donor of this week. If you have also got benefited from our videos and want to help us continue and improve our work just like Subhashish Mandal, then you can support us by following the link given below in the description. Wish you all the very best. Thanks for watching. More wisdom, more solution, better life.